Yeah, I'll tell you about the casting call that Wes had. It was very unusual. All the cast members were assembled in a room, and he had these different flavored bones, dog bones. He threw them on the floor, and he said, I want each one of you to pick up one with your mouth. And he cast each part according to the actor's bite. Well, Wes is just a great guy and so talented. I know him for years when he first started. He's having a great career. He's an important filmmaker. And now an important dad.